cool. That's going up now. Oh, right. So, okay. So we've been captured, pretty much. And what can we do with there? Can we just chuck it at the wall? That didn't work, did it? That didn't work either. Oh, what can we do here?
Is that a power cable?
They should have put... Why didn't they put, like, I don't know, a force cuffling on him? I mean, what were they really expecting, to be honest? What can I do with there? Can I just... I can't really do anything with it though, can I? Cool. So we gotta put that in that.
That did it.
Oh wait, am I out? Yes. But
here's cold, stale. Might be deep underground.
Detective Carl. Carl's a detective now, guys. We've got to find BD1. Where is he? He's dead. Well, it's not this way, is it? Unless I can't, just generally can't see. What's in here? Creatures. Let's put that there. Best idea, was it? Which door? This door? Can't be that door. What door? I am being a noodle, aren't I? Where do we need to go? This door. Squeeze your booty in there, bruh.
Let's see if I can find a way out of here.
Bro, we need to go get BD1. I ain't leaving him behind. What you think I am, huh? Let's just have a look where we are. Oh, we can't even look at the map. Oh, of course we can't, because we haven't got BD1. BD1 is the map.
Looks like I'm being watched.
We probably are, Carl, let's be honest. Hello. which way? And because we can't look at the map, we kind of got to remember where we've been. Which is odd, because I can't remember anything. I can't remember what I have for breakfast. It's in here. Oh, that's where we just been. This place kind of reminds me of Geonosis a little bit.
That's not good.
What's not good, Cal? What's that? What? I heard him. Is he in here?
BD?
BD?
Is that you? I found you.
He's in here.
Let's get you out of there.
Oh, but what we gonna do? We gonna get... What we gonna put there? Oh my god, what the... Oh wow, that didn't work, did it? Right, okay. Oh! Can I, like, drop in there? Oh! That was good! Please tell me there's nothing in there. Okay, what was the point of that then? Where does it go? Have I got to get up there? Yes, I can see the thing. Okay. That's not what I was trying to do, mate. How do we get up? Ah, right. Okay, any swing. Oh, that was so good. Bernie, put you in here. I have big brain. Don't even know. Let's jump in. BD1! He's here! We found our boy.
Hey! Oh, I'm happy to see you too.
We found him.
Let's get that restraining bolt off of you.
You put that on you? Yes, the jerks, Carl. Nothing more.
Poor droids.
Aww.
Let's get out of here before the same happens to us.
Carl, you're not a droid, are you? Okay, where so... Oh, wow. So we gotta go up there. Oh, BD1 has like... Oh, that's cute. So, droid jail. Captured along with Cal by the criminal syndicate, the Haxian Brood, BD1 is separated and thrown to a droid prison cell. Known for mercilessly scrapping droid parts, the Brood's targeting him for dismantlement. Luckily, Cal finds him before the Brood can hurt him and the two plot their escape together. Oh my god! Right, whoever did that to you, BD1, we're gonna kill them all! Why doesn't... Does Cal have one? Yeah, he does. I was gonna say, where's Cal's? Where's Cal's folder? God, where do we... Right, yeah, use that, bro. Oh, I'm glad we did check that thing that means feck all. Right, where do we go then? Do we go down here? Yeah. Let's go. Hey, hold on, my laptop's been on the fritz. There we go.
You got
slice
this,
it, boy.
Good work, BD.
Good thought, little dude. Oh, this is where we was. Yeah, overcharge.
Mind doing an overcharge?
Does that mean we can unplug them? I don't really know what that did, to be honest. But, where we gotta go? Oh, so we need to go up there. Right, so we need to do something with this then. Ah, do we need to plug it back in here?
It's got power now.
Ah, can we go up the lift then?
Hear that? Sounds like someone is home after all.
What we gonna do? What we gonna do? What we gonna do? Right, let's have a gander. I'm not arcing
hey,
there.
I recognize this band.
Carl gets kidnapped. Ooh, the music's good. They have good taste in music. Let's rest. We don't really need to rest, but let's rest anyway. You know, just in case. Just gonna put that. Let's have a go. Oh god. I'm not really liking there. Who's this? Hello. Hello, Gosson.
Finally, he arrives. We had action on how long it would take you to get here.
And who are you?
Who are you, big guy?
Who am I? I'm Sor Tormo, baby. I'm the boss of this operation. You have greasy forearms to thank for bringing us together.
I will. As soon as we get out of here.
We have a special challenger for you tonight.
Who?
An enforcer from a bygone era.
Oh god.
Let's see what he's
can I have my lightsaber, please?
Oh, somebody get baby his toy.
Yeah, where's my lightsaber?
Show?
Got it!
I'll give you a show.
Oh my god, what's that?
Sacrifice they made to make us
all.
Even I saw that
coming. Oh, kill this guy. Boom, boom, pow, gonna get you. I'm glad we found that stim pack then. I tell you what, I'm annoyed that we got kidnapped because I was really like looking forward to looking at that stuff. Like I progressed so far, then we get kidnapped. Why? Who have we got next? Because I'm guessing that's not the only guy.
Maybe you should come down and face me yourself.
Ooh, Kel's got balls.
He talks too much.
He does, boy.
Something with
some bite. That was nothing. Just wait. Hit him again. So these guys like have their own like circle of torture kind of thing. Sorry, circle of slaughter. Why did I call it torture? Oh great, one of these things. What the hell is that?
BD,
please, can you save me? Oh my god, I can't even.
This kid is the real thing.
Oh, we did it! Yay! I've only got 2 stems left, so please don't be anything too awesome. Who?
I believe you know our next challenge.
If you say Inquisitors, I will kill you.
The Maxian Brood is gunning for ya.
Oh god, it's Murdy! No! 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 Not again!
Heads up! Oh, you're in trouble! You can take a hit!
What the hell? Get off him!
Now it's off!
You're mine!
Get him!
Oh, we done it! Oh, we killed Murdy! Is that it? Please tell me that's it.
What do you mean you didn't come? It's a mantis!
Mantis! Oh,
there
yes!
No escape! I'll chase you across the galaxy if I have to!
Oh, we did it! Oh, that was good. I thought it was going to be a lot harder. It might be because I'm on story, like, difficulty. Like, I'm not on that hard of a difficulty. Oh, wow. That was good. Right.